Wandern ist des Meeres das Wandern.
Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to the Jacqueline Dupré Music Building for this concert as part of the 20th Oxford Lieder Festival. Absolutely delighted this afternoon to welcome Nadine Benjamin and Nicole Panizza for this concert of settings of Emily Dickinson. And if you didn't catch it just now, I'd really recommend later on that you go and watch Erica McAlpine's excellent talk on Dickinson that took place shortly before this. If you haven't done so already, please scroll down to find a PDF with your texts, translations and artist biographies, and I hope very much that you'll be joining us later as well as we round off this weekend of American Song. Thank you very much and enjoy this afternoon's concert.
Good afternoon, everybody. Nicole and I just wanted to just take a moment to thank you all for being here this afternoon during this time when we still all have to wear masks. But we just wanted to share with you that it's a pleasure to have a moment with Emily. She means so much to all of us in such different ways. But just thank you once again for turning up and being here.
Thank you. you were coming. I declare how red their faces grew. But much forgive me, and all those hills you left for me to hew. There was no purple suitable. You took it all with you.
Thank you.
That all of it so beautiful, we might not look at. going to heaven, going to heaven, going to heaven. I don't know when. Pray do not ask me how. Indeed, I'm too astonished to think of answering. Because I would not stop for death.
Before a heart.
just a very short burst of Luigi Zaninelli and his one of his songs called We Wouldn't Mind the Sun, Dear, from the Seven Epigrams of Emily Dickinson. And just to say, all the viewers at home as well, I forgot to thank you all as well for listening and watching. So I haven't forgotten you. Nicole hasn't forgotten you. We're saying hello. and thanks for being such a wonderful audience. And we really felt your warmth. This is a very, very, very intimate space. So the openness of you all, it was a great effect to what we did. So thank you very much. People forget how important audiences are, and they really are, and the engagement of what we do, we are in a sharing exchange, so it's really beautiful to have received that from you, so thank you.